Rose.
Found you again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. You're not winning this. Come back here.
Queen Latifah.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Fair fight.
Is that all you got? Not gonna work.
Woo! I don't have that yet.
Now the fear creeps in. I like that.
What are you, Darth Maul?
Stimpy.
It's Darth Maul, or it, whatever it is. Better not have a golf club.
BD!
Scared of getting burned? Let's finish this!
You
gonna hit me? Come on!
Wanna be Darth Maul? There's only one Maul. Okay, that wasn't even doing anything.
Feel safe behind that saber?
I actually do. Do you? But are you safe? Because who's winning?
I didn't break the skin!
I broke your helmet, that's why I did break it. Come on, Queen Latifah. Ow. I think she likes that.
This fight's your last.
Oh my god. Exactly. Exactly. You're not Darth Maul.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, we just took down an Inquisitor.
Can she fly, though?
Hey!